Today's EIA Weekly Nat Gas Storage Report printed a bullish build of 84 billion cubic feet, slightly smaller than market expectations near 88 billion and smaller than the five-year average of 93 billion cubic feet. The build decreased surpluses from plus 172 to plus 163 billion cubic feet. Over the last 4 weeks, the natural gas storage surplus has contracted by 40 BCF. Natural gas futures currently trade at $3.37, positioning them closer to the minor resistance level at $3.40 than the primary support at $3. The fact that the price stands above the 200-day moving average of $3.14 suggests a bullish inclination in the short and medium run. Nevertheless, the slight dip from the previous daily closing price of $3.37 may indicate a temporary pullback, introducing a degree of uncertainty in the short-term perspective. In summary, the prevailing market sentiment leans toward a bullish outlook, but the proximity to minor resistance and the modest decline in the daily price warrants a cautiously optimistic approach. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.